Hi guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing Chrome Baseball auction number 2. We auction the teams. Usually it's going to be a 3 box commitment or 3 or 4 box commitment from now on for the teams. Then you can choose to re-up them or not. Alright, first box coming at you. And there's a few teams that will go up for sale after this, possibly the Dodgers. I think Woodley wants first dibs on the Dodgers. Lucky, lucky chicken bone. Well, that's going to be our first auto in this case. We're going to get a hot case here. Bumgarner, $4.99. Willie Calhoun, is it a Dodgers case? Is it a Dodgers case? $20 a team, we'll tell you. Could be a good chance to re-up on them. Yeah. Let's see if we get Ghetto Finger. Nice Conforto. 250. Pirates Garcia. See some blue and purple coming. Nice Edwards Jr. 6 out of 150. It's going to be a purple auto. I think it's going to be a good case. Malik Smith, 250. Who's our purple auto going to be? Cardinals Ozuna. All right, we're going to have a brief pause and see if you want to re-up on those Dodgers. All right, give me a second to put the spreadsheet number on this break for sorting so it doesn't get confused with this next one. And then I'll take a look, see if I got to resell any of those teams that only had one spot purchase for them, or if we're going to re-up on them. And I'll be doing these tomorrow during football. I'll come out early and watch some afternoon football and run a few of these. Fun. I'll mix up some products, maybe a little mixer style. Get something fun going there. Alright, so everyone's going to be going down by 2 in a second, but Golfer, do you want the Indians? the Dodgers, the Yankees, or the Nats again. Times two Dodgers, loading two Dodgers in there. What about any of the other teams? We'll resell Nationals maybe for sale in a second. Soto time. Who wants that Soto? Alright, so he's going to pass on the other. So the others. Sale. Let me save this spreadsheet and then I'm going to have to make a new one real quick. Oops, sorry, getting it right now. I'm just putting the new one up. If you'd like his, the Indians were five. A team. Dodgers, Yankees were 10. Nats were 9. I think that's the only other one I see. Nats 9, Yankees 10, Indians 5. If no one wants to buy them out, we'll re-auction it and move it. We'll do minimum 2 boxes on this. In fact, if you guys could do 2 boxes, it would correlate everyone else in line. Alright, let's do it. I'm going to auction off. Nets. Big Soto in this. Who wants that Soto? You had at least 2 there. 5 is a deal for them. Indians. Indians in at least 2 boxes. No one wants a Clevenger. How could you not want a Clevenger 2, Yoda? And Yankees. High bid 6, high bid 7. Counting down. Oh, Pablo. Pablo Yankees and at least two. So Yota send over. Paul, I don't know how many Marlins you want. It's up to you. I want you right now. You owe $3, and that's it. It's $8 a box for the Yankees. $3 a box for the Mariners. All right, how many boxes do you... Oh, I'm sorry, it's going to be... No, it's going to be nine for the... There's a minimum of three boxes, so nine for the Mariners and 16 for the Yankees would be optimal there. All right, let's see what we'll get on this next chunk.